Alright, so the reason why I asked that is because what I've seen over the last few months, a lot of y'all are not service to the records to these
people. These niggas getting intoxicated.
A lot of y'all don't know how to service them.
That's what we doing, y'all better check in. Coalition DJ, Hitman 77. That's our homeboy over there right now, look at
it. The intro, hold on.
Hey, y'all, we finna turn this motherfucker. Hey, before we turn this, I want y'all to say, when I say free, y'all say thug. Free! Yeah. One more time, when I say free, y'all say thug. Free! Yeah. Now I need y'all to say this shit right here, as long as y'all can. Cut me on her. Nigga, playing with my roadie, I'ma ride. She said that pussy wet, so I'ma slide. She pull up and bought the cool like she couldn't hide it. Hey! Here we go, we ready?
You ain't gotta
love me, love me, Trey. Hey, I need y'all to sign this shit. How y'all care if y'all feel with me? Let's go. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. You want it by direction. You want it by direction. You want it by the ATL. ATL, let's get it. Big old playing with me. She said that that pussy was up on the slide. She pull up and fuck the cool like she could dive in. Hey, I'm a pop, hey, I'll be signing shit. 7-3 Chevelle, put that shit together. Married to the money, yeah, we live together. Love my F and M, but still keep that barrel. Made it to the top and I ain't using ladder. Run up and shit. Turn that shit around, then I go collect. Made it out the hood, now I'm on TV. Working with your brother, same as GTV. Smoking on the head, baby, nigga, I'm a stoner. With the hanging on the corner, the hanging with owner. Yeah, okay. It's the truth that the niggas who are older. I just did a feature when they got the roller. Hey, man, I love y'all. Before I get out of here, I want y'all to just say this real quick. About a bitch, you can have her insert. Treat her like school giver. About a bitch, you can have that in short. Hey, Pastor Charlie, let me thank y'all, ATL, up there.
Yeah.
Hey, yo! This is the first rapper out of Atlanta, Georgia. Make some motherfucking noise.
No joke! The first rapper in Atlanta!
Hey, man, we happy to be able to honor you tonight, Mojo, man. You already know. For everything you did for brothers like me, everybody hit this stage, man, because what you did, man.
For sure, man.
They gave him trouble at the door.
Hey, thank you, Troy. Thank you, Player Puncho. Thank you, everybody. You know, when I think about it, you know, they say that I started hip hop in Atlanta. But, you know, when I look back in 1982, I was the only one in Atlanta that wanted to do hip hop. Did nobody else in Atlanta wanted to do hip hop in 1982 but me. And of course my little friend was hanging out with me and he figured it out, MC Shadi. Yeah. Hey, but I just want to thank you guys. Hey, when I think about it, you know, it said that one day is like 1,000 years and 1,000 years is like one day. From 1982 to right now, I feel like it's only been one day. With that being said, I want to see all of you tonight on Instagram. Mojo Henley, one word. Mojo Henley, somebody scream! Hey, remember guys, let's make Atlanta great again. Stop the violence.
Yeah.
busting my fans repeatedly and heatedly. Try to make that motherfucker leave immediately. I'm a pimp, I'm a gangster, I need a bow. And I'm worldwide, baby girl, show me some love. We gon' drink real good, good decent bud. Boy, nigga, you don't give a damn. We don't.
A nigga don't like Katie Musby. Yeah, I said it. Down her throat, that's what I'm hitting. Now y'all nigga wanna follow. Found out this bitch a swallow. She wanted to hit that head. Oh, let me ask the DJ something right quick. Oh my. See, I got some special guests. What's up, baby? We want to present you to this award, man. You already know, represent for the 4 Atlanta concert. Yeah, man. To the Hitman 7 Sound for your contributions to the Atlanta hip hop scene. We love you, gangster. You're the first nigga right here over that gangster shit.
And I love you, boy.
Y'all give it up for 7 Sound.
Yeah.
Hey, before we go any further, I'm gonna say this one thing. Free Thug and Free Lucci, nigga. Free Thug and Free Lucci. R.I.P. Big Boo, R.I.P. Letty.
Hold on. All the G's that came out, we might as well go and wrap it up. Where my boy at, man? Y'all passing Raheem joint, man. Y'all passing Raheem joint. Raheem the Dream, I've been this time, man. Make some noise for Raheem. Man, this crew been doing this 30 plus years, man. 30 plus years. Make some noise one more time. Hey, yo, man. I was in high school. My homeboy Big Mike take me to 559. And Hank Dream was performing. I'm out there in the crowd, man. I'm about 17 years old, boy. Raheem came in that motherfucker. He went to crank of that bitch. I'm looking, I'm like, oh my God. I think I want to be a rapper, man. Then Raheem went to the goddamn box, and they started throwing t-shirts in the goddamn crowd. Boy, he threw that tight and damn t-shirt out there, man. I jumped over a girl here like this and caught that damn shirt. Right in the hell. Man, I went to school, got there Monday morning. I was telling my brother, yeah, man, I'm about to sign with Type to Death, man. They about to sign me, bro. Pussy went up in a goddamn day. I said, hell yeah, I'm rapping, y'all. We just want to honor you, man. Salute you, man. We appreciate everything you done did for the city. My boy right here, the Dream. Come on, baby. Yeah, yeah, contribution to the Atlanta hip hop scene. Y'all make some noise right here in the Dream, y'all. Last but not least, we got my boy Kilo Ali. Where my dog Kilo at?
That time's up. Uh-oh.
Where y'all at, man? Okay. Where my dog Kilo at? They gonna get my dog Kilo, hold up. Hey, yo, man, why we waiting on Kilo, man? Fuck it. Crank up DJ Hunt. Let's go. Where you at, Hunt?
So that's what we doing tonight. So I get a chance to.
6 years old. My brother, he's 5 years older than me. So if I was 6, he was 11. I had just got some quarters to go in my penny loafer. I got the moonwalk right. This nigga come in the house and say, man, we don't fuck with Michael Jackson no more. He gay.
He said, yeah, nigga, we beat boys now. And that nigga with his hand. And that shit changed my life, because the only motherfucker that I want to follow and be like is that motherfucker right there with that red hat on, man. So that's how I grew up, my nigga. I appreciate you introducing me to rap. I was an R&B singer, man. So we gonna turn this motherfucker off like this. And tell y'all in this motherfucker. Let's go.
Yeah, we get it.